Hello everyone, myself Srinivas Lokare. I am working as a project and service engineer with S+N Separation and Salting Technology. We are the world leader in manufacturing metal separators as well as salting machines. Metal separators we are using for food as well as plastic industries, and the salting machines for PET recycling industry. So basically this is a flake purifier. So this machine you can use for the recycling industry to sort out plastic, color and metal. So this machine is having three types of sensors. One is color, one is anion and one is metal. So with the help of color you can separate out the colored material. With the help of anion you can separate out polymer, and the third one, metal, you can separate out metal impurities, all kind of metal impurities. So this machine we are displaying here is a purifier CN1024. It's having capacity of 200 kg per hour. So this machine we are displaying here second time. Last time in Plast India 2012 we have displayed same machine. So we are having a office in Pune, and this we are subsidiary from company itself, and we are providing all the support for every product. And for metal separator we are having a different kind of variety. So we have metal separators around 1800 installations in all over India, and for sorting machines we are having 10 to 12 machines, bottle sorting machines. We are having our head office at Schaumburg in Germany. We are having their head office, and all over world we have subsidiaries in US, UK, India, China, then South America. So we are covering all over market. So all over world we are having around more than 5000 installations for metal separators, and for sorting we are having more than 500 installations. So we are covering all over the market for food, plastic as well as recycling industries.
Yeah, actually now S+S, first I would like to start with this. The S+S is becoming now Sisotech. So we are changing our logos and our name, and we are actually a manufacturer of metal separators, sorting machines. And for metal separators we have different models, starting from 100 kgs per hour to 6000 kgs per hour, and different models for different sensitivities. So our cost effective model for plastic industry is a rapid compact. So that is made specifically for plastic industries, and after that we have developed different sensitivity control systems for each models, and we have our own sales and service office. We have a subsidiary in India located at Pune, and all machines are imported from Germany. So we are the leaders in metal separation and sorting systems.